Hi guys, welcome to today's video. My name is Enorita James. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about an online pattern making software called Sewist. A lot of people have heard about it, but there are still quite a lot of people that have not heard about it. I came across it and I decided to do a short video about Sewist. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to register for Sewist. And I'm going to also go through what Sewist can do for you so that you can begin to see how easy it is to actually create patterns with Sewist. This is just an introductory video to Sewist. In my subsequent videos, I'm going to be taking it one by one and explain it for anybody that is a beginner in dress pattern drafting. If you're new to my channels, I talk about patterns and I try to look for online pattern making softwares, especially now that everything is going IT or AI. Everything is going AI. So, and pattern drafting is not left behind. So the sooner you jump into this new development, the better for you. Welcome to my channel. And so let's go straight and let me introduce you to the Sewist online pattern making software that is easy to use for the beginner pattern drafter. So welcome to the Sewist pattern drafting website. So all you have to do is to put sewist.com on your browser and it takes you to this Sewist website. Now, Sewist, you have ability to do design online and you can also get free patterns. It's always advisable when you want to first start with Sewist to actually download the free pattern, try your hands on it and see how it works with you before you go ahead to start doing your own personal designs. So it's good to know that there is a free pattern that you can download and try, which we are going to do subsequently in this video. You also have stores where you can also buy patterns. There are some very nice patterns in the stores. You can click here, get to the patterns, and then you can choose the one that you want. Then you have what you call the style boards. I think these are the boards that show you exactly styles that have been made using this Sewist. And then you have a library, patterns library. You have designer styles. You have books. You have magazines you can go to. And then, of course, you have classes that are presented by the Sewist. But what I'm very interested in is the Sewist CAD. So it's CAD. But before we can get there, I want you to know that there's a place here where you can get to manual, this particular manual. Let's go there. And you will find out that here you can get information on whatever you want to do in Sewist. There's so much information. For example, here, if you want to do your pattern from scratch, everything here tells you how to do it. Here you can learn how to do pattern blocks. Here you have lessons on how to do ease allowance and all that. But you know me, I always prefer things that are a little bit simple and not too complicated. So I like to go to creating sewing patterns by choosing design elements. That means I just choose elements, I choose my top. How do I want it to be? What kind of darts do I want? I choose my, how do I want my sleeves to be and all that. It makes life much easier than going to actually start it afresh. For instance, if you want to use this Sewist CAD for creating sewing patterns, you really need to learn, go through this. You need to really learn how to use this by going through all. If you want to create your patterns from scratch. But the good thing is that even when you use design elements, which I will do it in subsequent videos, this video is just to introduce you to Sewist. So you have an idea that such a software exists online that you can use even as a beginner. And I'm going to show you that. Let's go back to the main page. Let me show you something. See, all the designs on Sewist. See, if you look at it here, professional pattern templates for easy start. So that means you can use pattern templates for easy start. If you don't know what pattern templates are, it's almost like the same thing with Telonova pattern making system. If you don't know what Telonova pattern making system is, I have a video I'll link right here to where I introduce you to Telonova and I show you how to use it. It's very easy. And it's actually the same thing when it comes to using professional pattern templates to create your own patterns. There are actually two ways you can design using Sewist. First, you can use their online sewing pattern designers. And secondly, you can use their free online 2D, 3D, CAD software. This is quite easy for the beginner because for this, you do not need any previous experience in cloth sewing pattern drafting, nothing. You already have pattern templates you can use and then you can draft these patterns in seconds. So this particular way of drafting patterns using this simple to use online pattern making software called Sewist is much easier for the beginner. Because this one, you don't really need any experience. All you have to do is to choose the sleeves you want, choose the way you want your dress, how long do you want it, do you want zip, do you want buttons. You just choose already made pattern templates and then create your designs. And the good thing is that these designs that you create, you can also sew it and sell, or you can also just sell the patterns as digital downloads, especially if you have an e-commerce store that you're selling digital downloads. For the free online CAD software, here you have to create your patterns from scratch. And for these patterns that you create, you have free unlimited downloads of any sewing pattern you design yourself. That means you can design as much as 50 patterns and then download it. And you can also sell it. And you can download it in PDF formats, SVG formats, and DXF formats. And you can also customize the size measurements. Let's say you want to do it for a particular customer, you can customize the size and download it. And good news is royalty-free patterns. You can sew it and sell it, or you can sell it like that. See it here, you can sell those your patterns online if you have an e-commerce store. So what are the things you can do with Sewist? You can make dresses, you can make tops, you can make pants, you can make jumpsuits, lingerie, you can make skirts. These are style balls that I talked about previously that show styles that people have already made using the Sewist. And these are testimonials from people that have used it, and the testimonials are quite good. So I have done a general introduction. As you said, it's just a general introduction on what Sewist is. In my next video, I'm going to sign up, show you how to sign up with Sewist, and then we are going to download a free dress sewing pattern from Sewist to actually see how it works. To actually see, okay, how does the pattern look like? How easy is it to put these patterns together? So that is an introduction to Sewist, which I hope you actually enjoyed. And in my next video, I'm going to actually show you how to download a free pattern in Sewist. We are going to see how easy it is to download a free pattern. We are going to see how can we put these patterns together. We are going to see what does the PDF pattern actually look like. We are going to see, do they give instructions for sewing? How does it look like? So stay tuned for my next video on this simple to use online pattern drafting software. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video.